Hi folks, I'm on the market of Sibo in Sarawak, and those little fruit were sold to me as cucumbers. Well, as you can see, they are definitely not what we would call a cucumber, but that's what the lady said. Literally, cucumber, the English word. Yeah, here they have quite a lot of different cucumbers. They have like the normal salad cucumbers we have. Then they have those cucumbers they let get ripe, and then they are whitish, yellowish, orangish, brownish for cooking. This is something different, and I saw it in several stalls. I think this is rather some type of cucamelon. Well, cucumbers are usually enjoyed unripe. I guess this one is still pretty unripe. I took a bite out of it. Well, the other one I cut in half is probably around half ripe. So, cucamelon is supposed to taste like cucumber, not really like melon. The unripe one tastes like cucumber, however, the seeds taste sour. Yeah. Like a cucumber with notably sour seeds. Not very sour, but so that you notice that the seeds taste different from the rest. Let's try this one. I don't think it's really ripe. I guess it will turn really red inside when it's ripe, but at least it's half ripe. Same, but the seeds tasting slightly more sour. Yeah, it's a little bit harder and crunchier than the average cucumber. And the seeds are a little bit sour. Here is one which appears to be still completely green. Yeah. Seems that when they are completely green, they are really like a cucumber. When they get a little bit more ripe, the sourness of the seeds becomes more pronounced. I like that. I really would like to find a bunch of ripe ones somewhere. Yeah. Okay, she wasn't so wrong calling it a cucumber. If you want to describe the fruit, I don't think you can easily do it without using the word cucumber. Well, folks, this was some little Sarawak cucumber, which is probably a cucamelon. Stay tuned for more fruit videos from the jungles and sometimes markets of Borneo. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.